This tutorial will demonstrate how to get individual memberships for students who are already on an organizational account, as well as how to link existing individual memberships with an organizational account. We encourage sponsors to get individual memberships for all qualified students. These help students build independence by allowing them to find and access books on their own from the full Bookshare catalog. They also allow them to use the reading tool of their choice. And individual memberships are free for all qualified U.S. students through support of the U.S. Department of Education, Office of Special Education Programs. For students under 18 years old, a parent or guardian's permission is required. Proof of disability does not need to be submitted for students already on an organizational account. To start, go to www.bookshare.org and log into your account. Select the Add or Update Members link on the My Bookshare page. To initiate an individual membership for a student when you first add him or her to your organizational account, select the Add a Member button at the bottom of your roster and complete the requested student information. Select the button at the bottom of the dialog box that says Save and Add Individual Membership. For more information about adding new members, please view the Learn It Now tutorial, How Do I Sign Up My School?, and the How-To Guide on Adding Sponsors and Memberships. Under Option 1, Request a New Individual Membership, you can either send an email to the member or a parent or guardian with a link for completing an online form, or download and print a form with instructions on how to sign up and provide them to the member or parent or guardian. For faster processing, select the Email option. Either way, the member or parent or guardian will then complete the individual membership sign-up process online and read and accept the terms and conditions online. To initiate an individual membership for a student who is already on your organizational account, select the last name of the student from your member roster and select the Add Individual Membership button. From there, you will complete the same process previously described. Note that you can initiate individual memberships for several members all at once. Simply check the boxes next to their names. Select the Add Individual Membership button below your roster and follow the steps mentioned previously. For a student who already has an individual membership but is not connected to your organizational account, you can request to formally link accounts so that student can take advantage of features such as shared reading lists. Begin by adding the student to your roster if he or she is not already there. After selecting the Save and Add Individual Membership button, use Option 2, Add Existing Individual Membership to Organization, and provide the email address associated with the member's individual membership. You will also need to indicate that you have permission to connect these two accounts. Then select Submit Request. This will send a request to the Bookshare membership team to connect the individual membership to your organizational account. You will receive confirmation of this change from Bookshare. To learn more about other Bookshare topics, visit the Bookshare website, the Bookshare channel on YouTube, Bookshare on Facebook, Bookshare on Twitter, and Bookshare on Pinterest.